the landscapes and literary custom endowed the town with numerous talents and legendary industries. This bright pearl of Shunda breeds infinite vitality and charm, and carries infinite dreams and hopes. This is Lun Zhao of Shunda. Through the ages, Lun Zhao has brought up celebrities and bright persons such as Zhang Zhensun, the Zhuang Yuan resisting invasion in the Song Dynasty, Chen Luju, the famous Cantonese opera actor, Zhang Yutong, the jewelry magnate. There are pleasant sceneries including old-time Yubao Bridge, former residence of Qian Liju, and Mingxi Garden, etc. The famous Canton Gauze Gambiard can be called the perfect combination of humanity and nature. Lunjiao rice cake and Yangyu roast goose are memorable delicacies. Lunjiao, an important part of Shunde downtown, is located at the hinterland of the Pearl River Delta with Guangzhou in the north, Hong Kong and Macau in the south. And Taiyuan Macau Expressway, G1501, G105, and G325 running through it. Guangzhou Zhuhai Light Rail is convenient, and Metro Line 3 is in blueprint. Convenient and fast transportation offers powerful support for the economic takeoff of Lunjiao. This is an era of opportunities and responsibilities. In recent years, Lunjiao has built an economic structure with diversified industries and specialized markets, forming jewelry, mechanical equipment, electronics, household appliances, hardware, building materials, and tourist culture clusters. Lunjiao has won titles as China Jade and Jewelry Industrial Bases, China Woodworking Machinery Town, China Glass Machinery Town, etc. For years, Lunjiao's total industrial output value has realized double-digit increase with a steady and rapid economic development trend. Jewelry industrial clusters led by international famous enterprises like Chow Tai Fook and Chow Sang Sang have become China's main jewelry processing and manufacturing base. In August 2014, the President of Zimbabwe visited Lunjiao and praised the veritable jewelry industry. Meanwhile, the mechanical industry of Lunjiao is world famous, with over 600 mechanical equipment enterprises like MAS, L, and Kinetec, Disheng, etc., with the most intensive mechanical equipment enterprises in China. Jewelry creative design competition, international woodworking machinery exhibition, and other grand events have attracted industrial elites and companies to participate. Besides, large-scale commercial complexes like International Woodworking Machinery Commercial City, South China Machinery Center, and Guangjin International Business Center have launched successively. The numerous automobile 4S brand stores, the national AAA scenic spot Chow Tai Fook Jewelry Cultural Center, and the national quintuple A scenic spot Chuan Lord Holiday Manor have attracted numerous tourists to visit Lunjiao. Lunjiao government fully implements fair, transparent, and efficient governmental service, establish enterprise development supporting policies, improve chambers of commerce and association systems, and built up creative platforms for public service and talent training bases. All-around enterprise development supporting system strongly promotes sustainable development of all sectors. Lunjiao strengthens the new urbanization-driven target and insists on the one core, two axes, and multiple points strategy to promote urban upgrading. It strengthens the leading position of jewelry, tourism, and culture to promote industrial transformation. It promotes social management innovation and people's livelihood improvement, and insists on the target of full integrated co-governance, endeavors to forge a livable town, a famous jewelry town in China, and a famous cultural and tourist attraction in South China, so as to be the new representative of Shunde's economic development. With green and waterfront sceneries, Lunjiao optimizes its ecological environment for living and tourism on the concept of beautiful China and a livable town. Binjiang Park is filled with fragrance all year round. Yangda River has shades and shadows on the banks. With the cultural corridor and the 678 cultural street, charming Lunjiao manifests the harmony and happiness between human and nature. In the future, Shunde centers of transportation, healthcare, sports, exhibition, jewelry, and South China Wisdom Valley will settle in Lunjiao. Public supporting facilities of education, healthcare, culture, sports, and finance will be completed. This is a town of splendid culture for people's happiness in living and working. This is a stage to realize your dream. Today, Lunjiao is a small town full of hopes and dreams in South China. Tomorrow, Lunjiao will be a picturesque, charming city, an economic hub with outstanding industries suitable for living and business. Lunjiao sincerely invites you to create glories together.